Equidox AI is a fully automated solution for high-volume PDF accessibility. Federal mandates require organizations to address digital accessibility. PDF accessibility is an often overlooked part of those initiatives. Manual remediation for thousands of PDFs is inefficient and impractical. It is labor-intensive, expensive to outsource, and requires staff with accessibility skills who can make errors, all while facing challenging deadlines to complete the work. Equidox developers, data scientists, and PDF accessibility experts collaborated to build a solution for these issues called Equidox AI. Equidox AI is a fully automated PDF remediation solution for high volumes of templated documents. This includes system-generated PDFs that have similar layouts and structures, such as physicians' directories, policy documents, statements, digital ID cards, explanation of benefits, and other templated PDFs that are produced in mass. Equidox AI is designed to fully automate the remediation of these types of documents, eliminating the need for human remediators. Equidox AI can be deployed on-prem or in the cloud. The technology can be integrated into an existing document creation workflow via an API, operated on demand through the user interface, or handled by Equidox staff as a managed service. To remediate a batch of PDFs using Equidox AI, simply upload your documents either individually, in zip folders, or using our API, which would seamlessly integrate into a document creation workflow. In this small-scale demonstration, we're using a zip file with 20 sample bank statements and running the batch through our Equidox AI interface. With the zip file uploaded, I will select the correct ML model to apply to the PDFs and click Run Batch. The interface shows the number of documents uploaded, the time elapsed, the status of the remediation, and the completion of each document. As you can see, the documents are already in process, and some are finished in mere seconds. While Equidox AI is running, let's take a quick look at what the tag tree looks like before remediation. As you can see, there are no tags in this document at all, and it will not provide any information to an assistive technology user. A screen reader would report empty document. Many people with disabilities couldn't read this document because their assistive technology relies on digital tags to communicate with their screen reader or braille display. Returning to Equidox AI, this sample batch of 20 documents was remediated in 84 seconds, less than a minute and a half. With increased processing power, Equidox AI can be scaled and sped up to remediate hundreds, thousands, or millions of pages. The remediated documents can be downloaded by the user or delivered to its destination directly through our API. Now, if we look at the tag tree on the remediated document, it clearly has tags. These accurately reflect the text, headings, and images with alt text. Even the tables have been tagged, and the reading order is correct as well. Not only will this remediated document pass an automated checker, but it will pass a manual review using a screen reader as well. Now that you've seen Equidox AI in action, imagine how this cutting-edge technology will streamline the remediation process for your organization. Equidox is the leading provider of PDF accessibility solutions. To learn more about Equidox AI and how it can streamline the PDF remediation process for your high-volume PDF documents, email us at equidoxsales@equidox.co or call 216-529-3030 or visit our website, www.equidox.co.